And as you can see, there's another electrical pole right here in another part of the property. So there's two electrical poles.